Hi there. CowaCheck is an ADA compliance tool that we developed internally for our own ADA compliance work. And all you need is a screenshot of an existing web page or of a flat file that you plan to evaluate for compliance prior to having it coded. The first thing you need is a file that you can drag and drop into the upload area. Now, once the file is uploaded, you might want to change its scale and reposition. Here's a trick. The first two clicks as you move the file will be counted as selecting a background and foreground color. So once you're done positioning and scaling the image exactly as you want, you might want to reset the colors and perform the background foreground selection again. Here's how it works. I'm zooming in and out using a mouse scroll wheel and positioning the file exactly as I want. Now you can see that my clicks already selected the foreground and background colors and the script performed the evaluation. Now I'm going to reset colors. The first click will select the background. The second click will select the foreground. And here we are. Readable text on dark background. If you have any questions, please feel free to drop us a line by clicking on the support link on the right.